The third squad, go to the east gate at once! The demi-humans go first! Keep in line!
The pride of Bartonia and its finest squad. At best, they look like a bunch of cheap mercenaries waiting to peck their share of corpses. What's the matter, Thanos? Why don't you get ready to frolic with the herd?
Gorgeous! How dare you treat Sir Thanos as a common soldier!
I won't permit it!
Sir Thanos, I'll take the high demi-armor lace. Satisfied?
Please, wait, Sir Thanos!
This is terrible! I got to tell Miss Mays about this right away!
Well, what do you say, Salud?
We seem to be headed in the right direction. It'll take 2 or 3 days to walk out of the forest.
Hear that? Happy now, Maze?
2 or 3 days?
My dear world-famous illuminator, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you're a regular woman.
It wouldn't be so bad if Salud could only use her full Rana.
Full Rana? Isn't that the one that goes on and off?
Supposedly, it goes back and forth within the phantom energy current. It's not a trick anybody can just take up and turn.
The catch is, going long distance depletes my energy. I just flew from Bartonian with this hefty cargo here, no less. So my full Rana is useless for a while.
Rats.
Well, so it goes.
We'll just have to go on dragging ourselves on foot. Ugh.
Excuse me, what are you...
It's no use rushing now. This tree should keep her safe from the elements.
Aren't you tired too? Shall we all camp out here for the night?
Okay. Excuse me, doesn't this sleeping arrangement seem a bit unnatural to you?
Think so?
I think it's as natural as can be.
He's right. Don't sweat the small stuff and go to bed.
She's right. Such... Such. Up.
No, sorry. I think I should stay with Mill.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Oh, well. I guess we'll have to take our time and...
Be fair, will ya?
You too.
Such a sweet sleeping face. Mill, it won't be too much longer. Bistool is just beyond this forest.
Big sister brother!
Oh, a fairy?
This morning, a soldier found it straying in our territory and had no problem capturing it.
You don't see too many of these in the forest. What sort of business do you have here, fairy?
The cage is phantom powerproof, so she's quite harmless, sir. A fairy's sensors will, quite possibly, serve us well in locating the Luminator.
You want to use it as a guide?
Yes, sir. We must locate Princess Mill as soon as possible.